I'm coming back.
What are they
You're
doing
inside
up?
a base, you can't afford to die.
Mob, I think.
I know, I think I saw a stone fox before I died.
Stone Fox, though, he tends to, they tend to fucking third party. So I think Mob is the original Raiders.
I suck at raiding, bro. Two IEDs.
Two IEDs plus one before raid. That's two before raid, damn.
Me,
that's probably
me,
deleted.
Me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
you want to.
That wasn't us. Who was that?
I'm pushing him. He's in the group of trees in front of base. Hey Bogart, is that you with all the background now?
No, but I hear that somebody.
I see him, Gilly running to the bodies. He's running to the front trees. Yeah, he's running to the front trees.
I'm gonna push him. I think I see him. Yep. Who just ran into the group of trees? Oh shit.
Where the fuck he go?
Hit him.
Did you kill him or down him?
Down him. I'm about to push him. Got all the ammo. Damn it, dude. Someone just shot me.
I see him. He's in the back of the trees, to the right side.
I'm gonna move to a different tower so I have a different angle. Like, whoever just shot you, I can't see.
I'm up. I'm dead.
I just saw him for a second moving to the back side of the trees from base, to the right side.
Let's see who's here.
Oh, come here, bitch. Show me. Oh, yeah, I see him. He's back there.
I don't know these names.
I'm just gonna shoot through the trees at him. Try to get him to move again.
Yeah, I don't know these names at all.
Okay, is she running?
Yeah, Tracy, we didn't lose all the ammo. We still have all the 5.56 and all the 60 mags. Yeah, that sucks.
Ooh,
I got some in my locker if you want to go grab it.
I got some in my tower. I don't think we have them. Nah, I don't think anybody has it out right now. They haven't pushed us far enough to worry about it, I don't think.
Looks like I'm rocking a K, yeah. Never mind, I just found ammo for 4.
Yeah, I think he's still lying back there to the right in those trees. I haven't seen
he's
him
about to
move.
die. All right. I'll get him. The new sniper's too weak, bro.
Man, this man's a little pussy hiding in them trees like that.
I might have killed his friend. I've already hit that guy twice with the new sniper, but I doubt I killed him.
It sounds gnarly, though.
Sounds like a beautiful child and hits like one, too. Any fucking damage, bro. South Castle.
We noticed.
Yeah, Trixie, they let... Like, when I say they let me roll inside their base, they let me walk around their base unattended with guns in my hand.
That's
they
so
showed
stupid.
Me where... No, no, listen. They showed me where they kept their GLs.
Well, for one, the fact that they even have a place where they keep their GLs instead of logging with them.
Well, that's what I told him. I said, yeah, we lock all of ours up. We don't keep them out. I'm like, yeah, we'll keep them out on the weekdays, but weekends we have people log off with them. Like, Trixie, when I say these guys spend money...
Somebody running way out there in black, Crouch Trick?
I'm in VMC Hill.
Okay, this person was running back to the little wood area. North. No, he was not. Oh, he's fucking... Did I just hit him? Did I just hit him? He's standing in those birches. They're basically right where the ghillie was, unless maybe we killed the ghillie.
Hey, Trixie. They also said that they would pay... They would pay us money. Hey. One
Did
of
I
us, like, $200
him?
To build the, build our peaks in their base. 100 to 200.
What? We're on it. Let's go.
Real money. Yeah,
real money.
They spend a lot of money on this game.
They're rich boys.
Fuck, I'll do it.
And they're chill. They're chill.
Oh, he's still running back in there. He's in the woods. He's in those woods again.
They know what they're doing in a fashion.
He's running
like,
right to left.
Oh, I
action
see him.
Stuff.
Running
servers.
Towards us. Running towards us.
That's not. That could be me. I'm wearing black. I'm running up to the woods.
Did you just switch weapons to that new sniper?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
God. I'm just trying. Yeah, I was just that trying was to find the dude. You're the first one I've seen so far. They're shooting, and I'm sitting there like, "What are you shooting at?"
Fuck! I lost this guy. I lost him. He was wearing all black though. He was in those woods. He was running right to left. I don't know if he left the woods or not. At this point. What? That's not you.
I see him.
He's in the back of the woods, kind of middle.
Got him.
Yeah, I saw him drop. I just hit him again.
Oh shit, there's another one.
Do you know where he is?
I'm dead, bro. He's just in the fucking bushes. Oh my god. Okay, I'm good. I'm good.
Was it the ghillie? Was it the ghillie again?
Yeah.
Fucking ghillie.
We're being
still
butt buddies, bro. They're just sitting there.
Okay, can you tell me where he was? Kind of, and I'll put rounds on him. I think he's hiding to the right, the back right, isn't he? If you're in base.
Yeah, it's more back right.
Yeah, I'm going to just put rounds back in there. I'm just going to pop some rounds back in there and see if I can't get him to move.
Look, can one of you get a... If one of you have a GL out, can you pop
on? Oh, I see him. Oh, I see him.
Get him, Bear Jew. Get his ass.
Yeah.
I'm just throwing rounds at him. I don't see him. I'm just trying to get him to move.
Oh,
I'm hit. I got hit. It didn't hurt me.
I think I hit him. Yeah, he's unconned. I hit him.
Okay, nice. Oh, I got hit again.
You just ran in front of me. I'm so sorry. Did I just kill you? No, I didn't.
Oh, I didn't even know you were up here with me, Bandage. It's all right. I'll be all right. I'll be okay.
Bandage yourself.
I'm okay. It's only one bleed. I'm fine.
He's laying face down. He's dead. I think I hit him anyways. Because as soon as I shot, you got hit by him. And then I looked back and he was dead.
Guys in the woods dead?
It might be worth checking some of these bodies. Okay, good, thank you. I was just looking for a bandage. Dude, I'm lucky about that.
We just got shot at from close.
No.
It's yummy. It's a Pop-Tart. The Pop-Tart.
Before or after the road? This shit sounded like it was right outside the fucking base, though.
That Gilly and those guys, they may be worth checking their bodies, guys.
Just small forest, small tree patch.
North of base, small forest. Or we could just call it like North Island because it's like a group of trees in the middle of the...
Yeah, white shoes. Yeah, check those bodies, man. They might have something good before a restart here. I think you're safe right now. I don't think there's anyone in there. I'm overwatching for you. I don't see anybody.
Hey, baby, you want to put the dabs in? You want to try to get the rest of the shit dabs out? I just fucking hold it upside down and light heat it with a lighter or something and drip it into your fucking candle.
No, I'm gonna get. If anything,
Tristan
will smoke
rest. I just gotta watch out for Bear Jew that he doesn't kill me.
Oh, I'm sorry, Bogart. Like, I fucking shot the dude, and I went to like just put another round on him, and it's like the second I fucking pulled the trigger, your chest fucking blocked my screen, and I was like, oh no.
It's a good thing it wasn't my head, man. Like, you dead?
Yeah, it really is. It really is, bro. It's a good thing that I was crouched. Cause you said, "Take him, Bear. Take him."
I couldn't get eyes on him. I was just trying to get him to move. Yeah. So. Oh yeah, you fucked up my bag and.
My bad, bro.
My jacket's all fucked up. Sorry, I got a stone kit. Oh, it's ruined. My jacket's ruined.
Oh yeah, bro. You point blanked you. I point blanked you.
Funny.
Oh. Let's see here. Who might have I killed?
Oh shit, my phone at 1%.
Oh, it's introverted.
gotta be fucking kidding me. This new gun sucks. I hit that bitch twice with the new gun. Downed him and then hit him again. He didn't die.
I think people thought it was cooler than it really like is was. You know what I mean?
What's
like,
up, Fuzzy? What's up?
No, Fuzzy.
Just shooting some people, thinking they some shit.
I think that's good enough.
Yeah, I have to heat that up for me, and I'll swirl it around and take a dab. So my girl yesterday went out and bought some booty hole dabs yesterday, and I swear to fucking God, every time I smoke it, it's like somebody's like, I can taste the fucking fart in my mouth.
You know, I've had a rush.
Stop hitting
days.
It.
Can't blame me on
it. Oh, I've already went. That's honestly why I wasn't on when they first fucking hit. Like, the minute I fucking get up to go and get the fucking dabs, like, we on the highway, my phone fucking pings with fucking Trixie saying, IED being placed. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Do these motherfuckers have, like, some sense where they know I fucking leave and I'm not gonna be able to get on? Because I swear, it never fails, man. I fucking get up to leave. Motherfuckers come to hit base.
Oh, God.
But you can't be smoking
like a
right
fart
now.
In the mouth.
Yo, Trixie, the Blackout Boys, they have a girl in their faction, and they're like, yeah, she's the brain, she finds out all the stuff for raids, she, like, looks in the other factions. I'm like, oh, we have one of those. That's what I was saying, I was like, we got one of those.
Yeah, it is. Attention to detail.
You wanna help me, babe?
Huh?
You wanna help me?
Yeah.
And have a life. I'd like to have a life too, you know.
I wanna start an OnlyFans.
Booger, I think you can do it.
I appreciate you guys' support.
I was gonna say it's just a matter of your dignity at that point, really.
I found the Humvee you stashed.
Oh. Are you gonna be the new Bell Daddy? Are you gonna sell your bathwater?
Oh fuck.
Trixie, I'll buy some bathwater.
That is really fucking sticky.
Done. Done.
Oh, hell no.
Settled.
I was about to say, is this all of it, or...
What's wrong with you guys? That's not a big deal. That's just being a tiny bit adventurous. That's nothing.
No, that's not a tiny bit of venture. That's fucking... That's,
I was just saying,
a little water gargle?
Adventurous is
Come
being
on.
Okay with the pinky in your butt.
Oh, jeez.
Whoa, bared you.
That's adventurous.
How would you know? You experiment with
I'm
that?
I'm not adventurous. No, because I'm not adventurous, and that's a...
Oh,
that's
so you've
a,
had the whole hand. Okay.
Well, my...
You've passed adventurous. We get it.
My high school girlfriend did that to me, man. So I was like, oh,
nah,
okay.
I've,
yo, yo, yo.
Have
someone shot from base.
Have I not?
Tell me what your video was off.
No,
the
not
ice.
Not a. I don't. I didn't even hear it.
I'm hearing someone say that was us.
Front gate. Oh, it was okay.
But no, did I not tell you, babe, that if you ever even like got the theory, like thought that you'd probably get punched out of reflex? Yeah, she's shaking her head. Yeah. You know, I've had girls try to convince me that too, and I still said, I mean, look, you can try it, just know you're probably gonna get smacked afterwards. Like, I'm not gonna say you do you. You your own woman. You your own human.
I can't get any more off of this.
400 meters out from base. I know where he is. And he's not really in front. He's like near like the ponds in the swamp. I'm about to go push his ass. I'm pushing him with the sawed off Lemos.
I like the sound of that gun. Sounds cool.
It shreds too, if you're close range.
Oh yeah, it does.
Yep.
I'm looking behind pond in the forest by the road there. It's pretty thick, but I don't see anybody yet.
These are the woods I like fighting in. Sucks though if you have a ghillie.
Hey, like, my high school girlfriend, like, I wouldn't let her do that all the time or whatever, but it was enjoyable. Like, I won't lie. I had no problem with it.
I mean, at least you're open with it, man. That's good for you.
We got our little G-spot in there. There's a lot of tingling going on.
There's a G-spot in there. Yeah. That's apparently where the dude's G-spot
I'll tell you what, bro. I came fucking pretty hard. Like, fucking, you know, it was big boob. It's something different.
I'm okay with not feeling, with not experiencing it.
That's all right. Like, I don't know. I don't feel gay about it or nothing on it. Like, it's just, it is what it is. A girl was doing it too, you know?
I was gonna say, you know, and with a girl doing it, I may not feel per se gay about it. It's just, no.
It's okay, Bearji. We know you don't want to feel a little free afterwards. It's fine.
He said maybe. That boy gets it all the time.
Who shot?
Nah, it's me, Pogar. I'm just gonna let a couple fly.
I'm pushing the.
Let them know that we're awake.
It's an active thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna go see if I can get anything over here.
They're not coming back because everybody's on now. They're pussies.
Bear G, you don't touch my bum. Alright, give it a go once.
Phone?
Let's see what happens.
Is that one of y'all's phone? With the fucking siren?
No.